It's a vlog.
Jingle bells, Batman smells, Robin laid an egg. Batmobile lost its wheel, the Joker got away. Hey!
Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to CG Films. It's a vlog. It's a special vlog because it's Christmas. It's that time of the year again. Yay. And for a quick mention before we kick off the vlog, and that is, do not forget to check out all the other videos I did lately. Even though I know most of the people watch this video. And hope you guys have a really, really nice, fantastic Christmas. And hope you guys got what you wanted. Even though that I'm just like surprised with what I got. So I'll show you guys what I got. There's Rare Replay with Vinny Pietta, because that's what my sister plays usually with Rare Replay Lil and the Xbox One as it is. But yeah, there's my good old sister. Say hi.
Hiya.
Yeah, as you can see, she's got the good old Xbox One S, which is quite nice. And as you can see, she's playing Rare Replay, but she's only got I actually got a Rare Replay because so she can play Vinny Pietta, because she likes playing Vinny Pietta, let alone all the other stuff that I got for her. Because I actually got a Rare Replay for like £7, which is not bad buy from Sainsbury's, which is a really good price compared to other prices that are going for. And also some other things like that, with a combination of games that works on them, backwards compatibility. So yeah, it was nice that my sister's got an Xbox One and part of the next gen experience and whatnot, which is quite nice. But anyways, that's her presents in a nutshell. But yeah, let's go on with my stuff, and that is my great stuff, as you can kind of tell, which we'll get to in a bit. But I got the stuff that I wanted for Christmas. As you can see, I got a new hard drive and to upgrade my Xbox One's hard drive. And I got a 5TB one instead of a 4TB one that I asked for, because I just got a 5TB one. But I'm going to get used to this one, because this will use the external, you know, eternal power supply to be able to run this. So I had to get used to that once I transfer all my stuff to this new hard drive. A calendar that I wanted, and there's a nice Pokemon calendar, which is great to get. Some Amazon credit, because I wanted to get some Amazon credit, because most of it is towards getting EA access that I would like to put most of the Amazon credit towards. Hopefully, fingers crossed, it will work, though I need to top up mine gold next year. A nice cushion, because as you may know, on my sofa, my old sofa that is, they used to have this arm cover that my mum made me, and that was to cover up some wear and tear on my old sofa. But since I recently got a new sofa, as you may know, and I thought I'd put a nice new cushion onto it, and I asked for this for Christmas, so that's why I kind of got a new cushion. A Blu-ray, and it's this particular movie, because I haven't been watching much movies for 2016 lately, even though my stepdad recently got an Apple TV, and he's been kind of somewhat streaming, so to say, certain things. And I got to watch this movie, and it was a nice movie, and I thought I'll put that for as a Blu-ray to support my Blu-ray collection I would like for Christmas. A dressing gown, and I got a nice dressing gown, because I had a dressing gown for many, many years, and I could do with a new one. I got a nice and Marvel one, since my mum knows me quite well, and even though I asked for a dressing gown, but I didn't know what dressing gown I would like, and I got a Marvel one, which is quite nice. And then they got the essentials, and there's a selection box, which is quite nice, even though, quite a wish, I actually didn't actually get a Lynx gift set, because you may have saw on Facebook and Twitter and social medias, there's this thing, a YouTube video about where the partner got like a smelly French or Spain you know, perfume, and he wants him to wear that. It's like, no, I want to wear Lynx and all. It was a funny internet video all around, let alone most things are Lynx deodorant. But I didn't actually get one, surprisingly, so sadly to say. But well. Anyways, and I got a good old card from Grandma with some money, and also I got some money from my actual dad, which I'm going to put most of this money towards some games for this beauty, which is their PlayStation VR. I actually got PlayStation VR. Because it was funny though, because I had this discussion on Facebook where I was talking about some upcoming games for the fall, and I mentioned about PlayStation VR stuff to my friend who I rarely talk to on don't see regularly no more. And the thing is though, We was discussing about, like I said, upcoming games, and then mentioned about PlayStation VR, and then I got somewhat my mum involved, and I mentioned, "Mum, no, can I have a PlayStation VR for Christmas?" as a, like a joke sort of thing, and I actually got a PlayStation VR. Wow. Brilliant. And also some other things where I was quite surprised, even though I got a really nice Xbox One Elite controller, even though that's my friend Adrian told me to recommend to get one, and I actually got one now, which is great. Even though that it was nice to get these though, because I do deserve them after doing some stuff this past following year, even though helping out and whatnot. So yeah, I'm just pleased though, and then I got some other essential stuff like a nose trimmer that I want. Well, not saying wanted. I actually just had a discussion this with my mum. But I had this old nose trimmer for quite a while and I needed a new one. I actually got a new one. And some other essential stuff, because my mum knows me quite well. I actually got like a Batman keychain and some other things like this nice keychain. Even though quite funny actually that my sister has a original PlayStation, all that over there, and it's nice little gimmick thing to go nicer with the PlayStation VR and all that, and also some Batman slippers to go with that, because my mum knows me quite well. And this is a thing that I actually got during the crafts fair, because me and my mum went out for a crafts fair, and when we went out to this crafts fair, and there was this like geeky store, and there was this nicely stitched, as you can tell by the company there, I'm in stitches, and which I looked at their Facebook page, and they do some really nice geeky related things, so do check up on their Facebook page of I'm in stitches. But there was this nice lady who does some really nice stitching work, and I actually picked up this Zelda stocking, which looks really nice, and it was nice to get this, and and my mum put a few things in, like these things in there, and which was quite nice. And it was nice, though, and I might use this every year. And it was nice to pick this up when we was at a crafts fair and asked my mum to use this for Christmas. And finally, some T-shirts. Even though I actually saw this in my local Asda's, and this was in my local Asda's, and shared it on the interwebs, and I guess my mum actually saw it, and I got this, even though I don't mind these sort of lads like T-shirts, even though there was some Nintendo related lads like T-shirts. But yeah, it was just nice to get them, as well as all the other gifts, which I'm really, really surprised. I'm really pleased to get a PlayStation VR and looking forward to setting it up once I get home and all, and get some games for this as well, once I try out the whole VR experience as it is. So yeah, those are the presents that I actually got, even though that I forgot to show you that I got also got this bag, nice marble bag as well, to fit most of the stuff in, even though that I bought the one from last year with me as well, which is quite good. But yeah, overall, I'm just having a really fantastic Christmas overall. And like I said beforehand, even though a few vlogs ago I mentioned about I've been helping out the family, doing some various things which I won't say, but you know, I've just been moving some stuff, and they've been really appreciated lately, and it was just nice for them to treat me, especially my stepdad, for treating me some various things. That's why I kind of got the PlayStation VR as well, and hinting mum like, "Mum, got a PlayStation VR," and all that. But it was nice to get a PlayStation VR. I'm really looking forward to trying out the VR experience. Woo, VR! Which I'm looking forward to playing. But yeah, I hope you guys have a really nice Christmas overall, and I'm just enjoying spending time with family, and also setting up my sister's Xbox One S, which was a bugger, wasn't it, Miles? Setting it up, isn't it? Yeah, setting it all up. Even though, you know, spending time with this one and all that, and sharing my experience, because you know, because my sister enjoys playing my Xbox One at mine, and it's just nice that she's got her very own Xbox One S, and as you can see, it's nice and slick and smooth. I'm not jealous already, but it's nice to see one in person, let alone setting this up as it is with her Xbox and all that and stuff like that. But she'll still use her Xbox 360 nonetheless, you know, purchasing some backwards compatibility stuff and whatnot. But it's just nice having that as my background and whatnot. Well, and as you can see by this on the background, I got my Windows 10 tablet with me. So here's my Windows 10 setup. As you can see, I've got Windows 10 running on my sister's TV / monitor because I'm using her TV / monitor to use this because she's recently, did the whole, recently had some new furnitures and whatnot, well, and a new desk, as you can see. And as you can see, I've got my Windows 10 tablet and I'm running this on my sister's TV / monitor, even though she uses that laptop on that, but I'm using my Windows 10 tablet onto that, and I'm using my mouse and keyboard, my old mouse and keyboard set. I also brought it here so my mum can sew a nice and cover up for this, and maybe use this when Microsoft gets around to doing an Xbox One update, so you can be able to use a mouse and keyboard that's eventually. But I bought my other devices for me because I never travel light, knowing me, even though that's my sister's 3DS. Yeah, that used to be my 3DS, but it's my sister's at the moment. I couldn't be able to bring my 3DS. But yeah, just a nice setup overall, let alone that's why I've been mostly doing my social media and whatnot on here, though, and I have my other devices and plus my iPod recording this as it is. So I'll keep this short and sweet as possible, but I hope you guys have a really nice Christmas overall, and yeah, I'm just looking forward to some good grub, when my mum cooks it all up, which I'm looking forward to, and just spend the rest of the Boxing Day and whatnot with the family and all that, and I'm looking forward to getting home on Boxing Day now and trying out some PlayStation VR related things, and trying out the demo disc and see what there is I might buy for PlayStation VR that I'll see and try. But yeah, I'll just cut it short for me, like I said. So that's my vlog for you guys. I really enjoy watching the end of the standing. And have a nice Christmas, everyone, and have a nice Christmas weekend. This is a bit weird, having a Christmas on the weekend sort of thing. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Stevie Films.